Antibiotics are a key tool for doctors, but the clock is ticking on how useful they will still be as bacteria continue to learn and adapt to resist them. Yet, MSU researchers believe they are on track with a solution for that. Digital reporter Matt Jaworski spoke with the lead researcher on the project and digs into the science of how a vaccine could slow down or even eradicate antibiotic-resistant infections. You can read that story right now exclusively at woodtv.com.